Okay, good morning!
Good morning!
Great, great, okay, fine. Okay, like what Lance asked for, the same question I'm going to ask you is, why do you require training? Some people are thinking, why? I mean, Saturday, second Saturday, you know, we could have actually gone for a movie or something and then, or we could have gone for taking a girlfriend somewhere else, or had a nap, maybe I think some people are working. Second Saturday, second Saturday is a day where you have a off. But in spite of all that, why do you require training?
Fine-tune what you know.
Fine-tune what you know. Okay.
Charging the mind.
Charging the mind, okay, something more.
Learning more.
What do I mean?
Learning more.
Learning more, okay, something more.
Learn the secrets of success.
Learn the secrets of success, anything more.
Be
perfect. Very simple, okay. What I always keep saying to people is, no, do you want to reach success in a short span of time or a long span of time?
Shortest
span of time. The best way is to understand, okay, here I am here. I am not here to train you. Honestly speaking, I am not here to train you. I am here to learn with you. Because some people will be having an idea which I also wanted. Okay, it's going to be a purely interactive session. Don't see this guy as a person who knows many things. Okay, I don't know many things. I know some things. Some areas I am good at, but most of the areas many people are good at here. Okay, what we are going to do is, we are going to have an interactive session. And during this interactive session, let us forget the rest of the people. Let us forget the rest of the world. To do that, what do you want? Please switch off your mobile phones. Right? Please switch off your mobile phones. Let us not get involved. Let us see that. Let us go back to 10 years ago. 10 years ago, did you have a mobile phone?
No.
No. Let us say, okay, we are 10 years, we have gone back, like now something is going on, a big bang or something is going on. Similarly, we also think that we have gone back to 10 years before and we don't have any mobile and this is the only place where we are. Okay, till 5 o'clock we are going to be here. Okay? So, next what I am going to talk about is, what are you going to learn here? You are going to learn this business, your business, the company, the plan, and let's talk about the company. Okay, when you talk about the company, what actually comes to me in mind is Skycoscom. The parent company of Skycoscom is called the Success Resources. We are Asia's largest seminar organizer. And we've been organizing seminars with the world-class speakers like Anthony Robbins, Joe Girard, Shiv Kera, all the world-renowned speakers for more than 15 years we've been doing. Right? And this particular company started in almost a year. From 2000 onwards, we had a game plan of promoting this. But 2003 only, literally, we started with Skycoscom. And today, we are in 54 countries. In fact, Skycoscom India started in the year 2005. So we started in the year 2005. It's a registered e-learning company, Skycoscom e-learning private limited company. And we have the certificate of incorporation also for this. The history I spoke about, the vision, the values. So what is Skycoscom mission? To improve the quality of life globally by providing the finest education through leading technology and professional